common sense, you know, get them to take advantage of this patient.